I think I'm closer to God more than I've ever been.